Hello, this is KingDraw channel. We will introduce KingDrawpedia today. The KingDrawpedia is in the toolbar above the KingDraw interface. It can help us quickly search the related chemical information. We can directly query the structure or searching on the KingDrawpedia page. KingDrawpedia is a new weapon of KingDraw. It collects 150 million compound data, including basic information, attributes, chemical and physical properties, spectrum and other data of the compound, and 7.5 million chemicals have been associated with its suppliers worldwide for easy consultation and purchase. In the future, we will continue to add more data to meet the needs of various users. Such a powerful tool you should never miss. Let's start to learn. First, let's learn how to search the details of a compound with its structure. We need to use the map key to select the desired structure. Right-click and select KingDrawpedia in Search Structure. And you can directly search for related compounds in the KingDrawpedia. We can also enter the KingDrawpedia page to search for the compound if you don't know the structure. Click the KingDrawpedia button and the search page will pop up in your default browser. Currently, it supports multiple methods such as searching by structure, formula, CS number, smiles, entry key, and text. For the compound we want, we can copy its smiles and IUPAC names and import the corresponding structure into KingDraw. Importing structure through smiles, we only need search for the compound in the KingDrawpedia, then copy its smiles. Right-click on the KingDraw canvas and select smiles in paste special, and the corresponding structure will be generated. Import structure through IUPAC names is quite same. You only need to copy the IUPAC name, then right-click too. And in special paste option, select IUPAC name as structure. It will be done. Thanks for watching. If you like our video, please leave your message below.